There are a couple of quick ways you can refine your search results in Google Scholar. You'll find these in the column to the left. The words in red denote the options that are currently selected, which determine the order of your search results. Choosing a different refinement will then turn that option red and all others black. To narrow your results by publication date, select one of these options. These three options, since 2012, 2011, and 2008, mean you will view items that have been published from that year to the present, with most recent publications appearing first in the list. You can also enter a custom date range by manually entering the beginning and end years for your desired range. Google Scholar will default to showing you search results sorted by relevance in relation to the search you conducted. You can choose to sort by date if you prefer to view all your results with the most recent publications appearing first in the list. And those are a couple of quick ways you can refine your search results in Google Scholar.